Toyota has been building trucks in the United States for decades. But if you think the Tundra is as big as they come, you'd be wrong. About 2 tons wrong. In 2001, Toyota Motor Corporation acquired a majority ownership of Hino Motors Limited, and with that, moved Toyota into the heavy and medium truck market. In 2004, Toyota began assembling the first U.S.-produced Hino commercial truck at its oldest North American facility, Toyota Auto Body in Long Beach, California. But by 2007, demand for Hino medium-duty trucks exceeded the capacity of TABC, and a new home was found in Williamstown, West Virginia. Located over 2,000 miles from Hino's previous assembly plant, its new West Virginia home not only provided space for the fastest-growing medium truck company in America to expand their production capacity, it also provided a much-needed boost to the local economy.
When we heard that Hino was coming to Williamstown, to the Mid-Ohio Valley, we were so thrilled because the company that was here where Hino is now had gone and left us. They had chosen to go to foreign countries to do their business, and it was very disappointing to us. When we heard possibly that Hino was coming, we were thrilled because we knew about the plant that Toyota had in West Virginia, and we had heard so many wonderful compliments on it. So we're just thinking, if we can get a branch of that here in Williamstown, West Virginia, in the Mid-Ohio Valley, we'll be really thankful.
While the local government was certainly excited to have a new business move to town, the local population was just as eager to see Hino start production.
It was very large news, and it was confusing and exciting. To be called on for an actual interview, that was like getting Willy Wonka's golden ticket.
In nature, every species must evolve to survive. But once in a while, a species comes along that does much more than survive. It creates a legacy. It's the larger Toyota Prius V. Get a load of that cargo room. Amazing features. Hurry, it could be many weeks before it drinks again.
Discover the 4 new breeds of Prius. The liftback, the sporty C, the plug-in, and the spacious V. All with proven hybrid technology. Meet the family at toyota.com/PriusKingdom.
Hino Motors Limited, a member of the Toyota Group, moved their assembly operations from Long Beach, California to Williamstown, West Virginia in 2007. Since that time, production has increased by leaps and bounds, and there seems to be no end in sight.
It's been an amazing ride. When we first started out, we were running scheduled 8 to 10 trucks a day. We've progressed and grown as a company through teamwork and hard work, and we're running 35 a day now, looking to move forward to 38 soon.
While the philosophy of the Toyota way is as apparent here as it is at all of Toyota's North American assembly plants, the process, well, it's a bit backwards. At Toyota's San Antonio, Texas passenger truck plant, TMMTX, team members assemble the cabs of the Toyota Tundras and Toyota Tacomas and then marry them to frames which come from an off-site supplier. At Hino, West Virginia, team members assemble the truck frames from large pieces of steel, but it's the cabs that are shipped in from off-site. But that is where the differences stop. Hino team members, like their Toyota counterparts around the world, are focused on building in quality right from the start, ensuring a safe, reliable vehicle for their customers.
It could be somebody I know driving a Hino truck that I passed down the road on the highway, and so it really brings it closer to home for me, because you want to build something that's going to be safe and something that's going to last, and over a long period of time, it's not only just going to drive well, it's going to be safe and dependable.
So that's building in quality. That's not inspecting it. We do a lot of inspections, but you cannot inspect in quality. You have to build it in.
It's that commitment to safety, quality, and community that has helped both Hino and Toyota become two of the most respected companies in the manufacturing industry and sales leaders around the globe.
There's a lot of teamwork. No matter if you're in assembly or logistics or quality control, everybody will pitch in to help anybody out if they need a hand.
A sense of pride to say, oh, I work on Hino trucks. It's a sense of pride that you're feeling within this region, this valley.
We don't just build trucks, but we're also here to better the community around us too.